If you're a fan of Din Tai Fung, you know about their legendary cucumber salad. It's perfectly spicy and sweet, and my version is so easy to make at home. Chop Persian cucumbers into half-inch rounds and place in a bowl with salt. Let osmosis do its thing, then rinse off the salt and pat them as dry as possible. To make the dressing, combine soy sauce, rice vinegar, sugar, grated garlic, chili, and sesame oil, and whisk to combine. Add your cucumbers and mix them well. Marinate for 10 minutes and enjoy.